Good morning, yo fam. Welcome back to the Vlogmas day 24. Merry Christmas Eve, everybody. So right now I am getting ready to go to work. So I get to dress up today. So I had to do my makeup. I had to get up a little earlier today. So yeah, I'm gonna do my makeup real quick and I'm gonna find a fit because I have no idea what the heck I'm wearing. And I'll catch up with y'all. All right, this is the fit for the day. So, you know, my Santa shirt going on right here. Some jeans, my Calvins. And then my eye makeup. My makeup in general. So yeah, we're gonna wait a couple minutes. Well, probably wait a few. And then I'll see you guys when we get to the car. What's up, guys? Okay, so heading to work now. I got to chill a whole 30 minutes. Lovely. Okay. All right, so the plan is today is basically just go to work, we're gonna come back, we're gonna pick up my parents and crew, and then we're gonna go to my grandma's for the rest of the night. So yeah, it's gonna be so fun. I'm so excited. I'm just not excited to, this cat's gonna run under. Oh my God, the garage door did not stop. That's crazy. But, what was I saying? But yeah, we're gonna be my grandma's till late tonight. And yeah, so you're gonna see some clips. I don't know how long this video is gonna be because it's gonna be hard for me to do that with, you know, family and everything. You know, I spend time with my family and it's kind of the same thing with Bo. You know, you wanna spend time off camera and everything. So yeah, but yeah, I'm heading to work and I'll see you guys when I get there. What's up, guys? Woo! Okay, I'm gonna just stop right there. Made it to work, and yeah, now we just wait a little bit. We go in, work till 12, go pick up the mom and dad and crew, and then we head to grandma's. I don't know why, but every time I put makeup on, I got some pearly whites, which I have pearly whites without the makeup, but it makes me look darker. So yeah, I actually like it. I actually like it. So yeah. Anyways. I'll see you guys after work.
I said, my friend, one day they're coming for you. The soft associates in your incantations. The friendly demons you think you now control. The time will come when you'll be lying in bed, wheezing like a dying animal. When those spirits lay claim to the rights they own to your soul. Then the room will grow dark. And the most hideous evil faces you've ever seen will come flaming out of the floor with a yell. The vile informants that promised reincarnation will claw your spirit and victoriously drag your soul to hell. Then I grab the book and says, in that moment, which mantra, which incantation are you going to chant to tell them to leave you alone? I said, my friend, I know beyond a shadow of a doubt what I would say. I am bought with the blood of Jesus. Let me go.
All right. We are headed home to go get my mom, dad, and crew.
The first shows that I work with.
And then going to my grandma's house. Work was pretty good today. There was a lot more people than I thought there was going to be on Christmas Eve. But yeah, it wasn't too bad. Not too shabby. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get home. All right, so we're pulling in to get the familia. And yeah, so, and then we're going to go to my grandma's. So I will see you guys when we get there. All right, so we're at Panda right now, eating. And then we're gonna go get some gas. So yeah, I'll see y'all after we eat. All right, so we made it to my grandma's. We've been here for like a few hours. I just haven't been able to film. I haven't been able to film because I'm helping out around, but like I said before, you're not gonna see a whole lot of videos because I'm spending time with my family, but I will try my best. So yeah, family are starting to be here and I will catch up with y'all here in a little bit. So guys, I yeeted to the bathroom. We just ate dinner and I have no idea what we're gonna do. Not everybody's here and I don't really know why. A little weird, but yeah, I'll catch up with you on in a little bit.
Alright, so we're gonna start heading to take crew home and go to the house. I do not feel good. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this video so I can edit it in the car. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, smash the notification bell. Remember, you're all beautiful. And God created you for a reason. Peace.